One of the core aspects in performing research at Eindhoven University of Technology is to validate scientific results with experiments carried out on real applications. Within this context, an automated soccer table has been developed that can be used as a testbed for various experiments.
The automated soccer table has robotically controlled rods on one side and regular human controllable rods on the other side. As a result, the table can be used as an interactive demonstration platform where humans can play a game of table soccer against a computer-controlled opponent. My own research consisted of the investigation and development of an algorithm that tracks the moving ball. This is achieved by mounting a camera above the field, which captures high-resolution images at a rate of 100 Hz. In each of these images, the ball is localized, and at the same time, also the heading of the ball is estimated. With this heading, the computer can calculate exactly where the ball will move to. This information can then be used to move the robotically controlled puppets towards this point, where they then can intercept the ball and kick it back towards the human goal.
The specific research areas for which this table can be used are within the fields of machine learning, adaptive controls, system identification, visual servoing, object tracking, and control of multi-agent systems. Because the table represents a scaled-down version of a soccer field with multiple individual controllable players, the frequency and repeatability of each experiment, as well as the diversity of these experiments, are high, allowing the researcher for fast and accurate testing of many different theoretical implementations. The development of the table is an ongoing process. Every once in a while, a mechanical update is carried out to obtain better performance. Currently, the table is able to play a competitive match against a mediocre player. The future goal is to make the automated player good enough so that it can win against a professional human player by estimating the opponent's behavior and predicting the best solution for any given situation. The use of the table for demonstration purposes and as a testbed for experiments to validate the science research continues.